25 years, but just as distant friends. But by chance, we met about 4 years ago when we were both single. we got on really, really well. We go for a picnic. So we went for a picnic on a lovely summer's night in a field. The sun was shining. The picnic consisted of wine and sweets, which Amber prepared, by the way. We sat there all night and we got on really, really well. We got to know each other. And I know how comfortable Amber was. She was enjoying it. She actually fell asleep. But I just took that as her being so comfortable with myself. So yes, I was all right with that.
Take you, Frederick, to be my husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death us do part. According to God's holy law, in the presence of God, I make this vow.
I, Frederick, take you, Amber, to be my wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, to death us do part, according to God's holy law. In the presence of God, I make this vow. Amber, I give you this ring as a sign of our marriage. With my body, I honour you. All that I am, I give to you. All that I have, I share with you. Within the love of God. Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen.
Frederick, I give you this ring
as a sign of our marriage.
As a sign of our marriage.
With my body, I honour you.
With my body, I honour you.
All that I am, I share.
For all that I am, and share with you.
Within the love of God.
Within the love of God.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
The Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen.
Those whose God has joined together, let no man put asunder. Amen.
Today, but I know you've waited for this day a long time, so I'm so happy to see you happy. Frederick. I'm so happy my mum chose you. You've been one of the most kind and generous men I've ever met. Thank you so much for everything you've done for all of us. But thank you for most of all making my mum happy. I've never seen my mum happy before, and you're the first person to do that. And I really appreciate that a lot. Thank you very much, Ben. Raise a glass and wish both for the lifetime of happiness. Thank you very much, everyone. Yeah? Lovely job.
As I was growing up into a young man, I quite often thought about a partner I'd like to meet, and with certain qualities and everything else, but then you begin to think, oh, you know, that's not out there. You know, it's not there, I'm just looking for too much. But I must say, now I've met Amber, which is my beautiful lady. Amber is kind, smart, loving, classy, funny, beautiful, sexy, motivated, hardworking, very ambitious. We are soulmates and very good friends, and that's why I love you, Mrs. Stewart.